So, gardening in underwear.
Hi guys, good morning. Thank you for coming back. This is the part 2 of garden cleaning. I will show you a bit of what I have finished last time. So what you can see, it's already clean and freed from weeds. But what we will do now for the part 2, we'll finish the first portion of this area first, and then later on we'll be using high pressure washer, and just be with us while we will be cleaning the whole garden. Thank you very much for watching.
So, gardening in underwear. A sneak preview. That's what I love to do, gardening. My hobby. But still, it gives you a good feeling when it's clean. And now we're going to use the high pressure,
high pressure washer.
Clean the tiles because they're a bit dark, and then they will be lighter and makes it look more nice.
Okay, my sexy gardener
with pot belly
on his underwear.
3 months of gaining weight. Now I'm going to burn off some calories.
Now let me clean that one with the
what?
Let me sweep that one first.
Looks better, dear. A lot of moss. The vines from the passion flower. Nien is also helping with gardening. What are you doing?
Water.
Pouring water on the flowers.
Yeah, and it grows.
And then it will grow. That is correct.
Gedronken.
One eternity later.
Hi guys, welcome back. It's us again. Today it's a nice weather, so we are seizing the moment. We will continue our cleaning the garden journey, and today we will be using, explain sir,
high pressure
washer.
And we will clean.
Supposedly, this is the color of our tiles at this point.
Because of all the rain, because of last winter, it's become a bit more dark. It's kind of, you can see it over here. You can see the original color a bit here. So kind of light red.
Yeah, this is the original color. And later on,
so we will blast away all the algae and mold.
So,
So, without further ado, let's
switch it.
Connect it.
Plug it in.
Plug it in. Start here. Clean the door a bit. Close the door a bit. Close the door.
Do you have the key?
I have the key. No. Otherwise, it will go inside.
Turn it on.
We have to take this out.
Put it in the pot.
There. And then switch it here. And of course, switch on the water.
5 minutes later.
Will it? Yes, it works. So we'll start in the corner, work our way there, and also do this one. I'll do that one first.
Thank you.
Dichterderop. Yes. Dichterderop.
A few moments later.